who come together this morning to celebrate the union of Darius and Normie. My dear brothers and sisters, let us thank God for bringing Darius and Normie together in love. Let us pray that they may always be reminded of God's love and presence as they have freely taken upon themselves the task God has entrusted to them to always work for and serve the highest good. Life of Darius and Normie be a reflection of your life. Dearly beloved Darius and Normie, you are here today to seal your love with an eternal bond.
Been dreaming of this moment, waiting on a day when I look at you and say, I choose.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And your smile is always lit me up, but I've never seen it shining quite this bright. No, I choose you for the rest of my.
As a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oh, your good days and bad days, you never thought you'd have days. The hard times and sweet times, all those in between times.
Together and make lots and lots of noise for Mr. and Mrs. Darius and Normie Asignan.
Your heart is on fire, it's like a scientific potion to set my world into motion, and we're picking up speed. Put me together, together, make me a perfect human being. 'Cause if we're tethered together, we have all.
Okay, to my sister-in-law Normie and my brother Darius, I wish you more good health and wish you a lifetime loving each other and be more patient to each other and spend more time to each other and one more baby girl. That's it.
To Darius and Normie, I'll reiterate what Giselle said and your parents said, one more baby. And like yung sinabi ng pari kanina, let's all pray for Darius and Normie. Let us all raise our glasses for Darius and Normie to have a long and happy life together.
It's a very special day for us and we'd like to thank lahat ng nag-effort din para matuloy lahat matuloy pong kasal namin, especially my wife who coordinated everything, and thank you for everything. Kasama namin kayo from the start. I hope samahan nyo rin kami sa journey ng life namin. Thank you very much.
Maging maganda ang pagsasama nila, maging magsama sila ng habang buhay, at maging masagana, magkaroon pa po ng panibagong daughter, hinihiling po nila yan, panibagong babae naman. Meron na po siyang supling na lalaki.
Little unsteady. ako po ay nagpapasalamat sa ngayong araw na ito sa pag-aunawahan ng dalawa at sana ay maging matagumpay kila sa kanilang hinaharap sa kanilang buhay. Lalo na po ang aking nag-iisang apo. Sana po madagdagan nila yan ng isa na maging isang babae. Ako'y natutuwa sa kanila dahil tanggap na tanggap ko po ang aking manugang.
Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of Darius, your husband?
Yes, Father.
Darius, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of Normie, your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise the children God has given you and will give you?
Yes, Father.
Love is kind. Love has no limit. It endures forever. Love never fails. This is the love of God. This is the gift of God. This is what we pray for in this Mass, that may you will love one another, not in human love, but in the love that God will give you this day in the sacrament of marriage in front of the altar of the Lord. Do you take Darius here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Darius, do you take Normie here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
start halting. A ship against the sky and a star steer her by. Give me oceans and someday.
Father, you share with us the power, great and worth. Help us today to fulfill our courage, to accept the joy, the task we might not resist. Fill us with your love so that what's small up as mine will spread the sweet fragrance of your love. We ask you this in the name of Jesus, who overcome all because of love.
Very much for coming over. You've been part of our life and part of our celebration for today. And we would like to thank everyone, like our relatives, friends, and all the people behind those scenes. And sana po maging fruitful tayo like us to each other. Thank you.
Thank you ulit sa inyo lahat, sa mga kamag-anak ko, sa mga kaibigan, sa mga nino at ninang. And higit sa lahat, pasalamat ako sa daddy ko. Alam ko nandito siya. Saka sa parents namin.
Thank you very much to everyone.
Brothers and sisters, may I present to you our new couple, Mr. and Mrs. Darius and Normie Asignado. Palakpakan po natin ang bagong kasal. With you by my side, there's no place that we can go. This is the start of something.
your love.